Spencer Tracy and Kong Ghostbusters. That was General Cornwallis. He says he'll surrender if we drop the big cannon.
Well, the people in the colonies will be sure glad to hear that.
Here you are, Mr. Revere.
Trace, even the signal. When you get back, I want to talk to you about making me a pair of silver suspenders.
Will you two go get our next ghost-busting assignment?